I'm ready.
I'm ready. Thank you. Now that you've seen all there is to see, would you like to exit the combat tutorial? Are you sure about that? Ah, damn, would you look at that? Just remember, them walkers out there ain't gonna treat you as kindly as the ones in here.
You've been buzzing all over the bayou. Word has even reached Nola. Yeah. But if the city is where you're headed, well, I suspect your story is just beginning. Here's a friendly warning. One lone soul to another. The dead ain't the only thing to be fearing in the big easy. There is a wall brewing. The tower on one side, looming on the horizon, high and mighty, spouting their all-for-one ideals, and shunning any folks who don't be toeing the line. Those reclaimed renegades are on the other, making everyone's skin crawl with their horror show tactics. And the powder keg that's gonna make the whole city blow? The reserve. I can tell by the spark that jumped up in your eyes that you've heard the legend. Disaster relief supplies. When the flood, to end all floods, hit. In an old military bunker. Never distributed to the people because the government didn't know its ass from a hole in the ground. And before they could figure it out, the dead started walking. Oh, all that grub. All those meds. Military grade weapons and ammo to boot. Untouched. Hidden. And guess who's close to unearthing the mother lode? That's right. You're looking at him. But this broken body has seen better days. And I need to get after it real quick before the fools get wise. So, if you find yourself itching to step out of the bayou and help out an old man, well, you can find me in the cemetery where I'm holed up. There would be a 50-50 split in the future. Ah, I ain't greedy. And I ain't no fool. Give it a ponder, tourist. You just might be what this sinking city needs to keep his head above water. But then again, maybe you're the type to pull the whole godforsaken place under. Damn fool. Oh, no more. Please. I can't. I take no more.
Relax. It's me. What happened to you?
Now you show up. Oh, son of a bitch. Both sides. They came down on me. Same time. Slaughter. But I kept my mouth shut. And he didn't get shit out of Henri. Do me a solid. The bus. All I got. All I've done. Don't let it go to waste. I'm begging. You help the kid, huh? Come on, 50-50 still stands, huh? They get mine, understand? They're the only ones who deserve.
Henri, who are you talking about?
So long, waterfall.
To make an example of the old man. We have let his transgressions slide for too long. Okay, track him down, carve him up, hobble him a bit, but let him live. JB would like to have a chat with him. He thinks he might be connected to the voice popping up on the airways from time to time, and you know how JB feels about competition. All ears should be tuning in to the Reclaimed.
Thank you.
had an inkling, and by God, I was spot on. The reserve, it's out there. It exists. This journal I found proves it. Still, so much work to be done. Stones that gotta be overturned, riddles that need solving, waterfall, and frequency 61 has to be connected to the reserve somehow. Command and control, I'm guessing. That's the next step. If I can get this blasted radio repaired, I wonder if someone is still inside. As soon as my ankle feels steady, gonna take this gift to that mansion in the Garden District where Niles and I recorded the Tipsy Blue record, the Blue Palace. It's my best shot at finding a microphone for the radio. Power's covered with the bus battery, just got connected, antenna too, got encryption covered. Can't afford any eavesdroppers. Haven't slept in 3 days. These creaky bones are rattling with excitement. So close. I can only imagine what might be in there. Grub, meds, weapons, ammo. Oh, all of a lifetime. Set me up for a decade. Could sure use the tourist help, though. Hell, I'd even be willing to split 40-60 if they make all this easier. Hope they showed up before it's too late.